What's up, everybody? Dana Cortez from the Dana Cortez Show here with Migos.
That way.
I ain't gonna lie. Y'all just... Man, the crowd, the entire audience was insane. Have y'all ever been to San Antonio?
San Antonio.
San Antonio.
You come to San Antonio all the time, you dig.
What do y'all think? What do y'all think of this crowd tonight? It's our second year doing a festival in this city.
It's beautiful. It's very cultural. You know what I'm saying? It's a lot of different people in the crowd, and it's fun, and they here to have fun and experience the greatest hip-hop group in the world.
The greatest hip-hop group in the world, Migos. I'll tell y'all right now, you've been in the news lately. Obviously, there was a huge engagement that just happened.
Yeah.
Anybody want to talk a little bit about that?
Hold on. Let's go.
Hello?
Yeah, I turned it in.
You did it. You turned it in. It's over. It in. No more, nobody else.
Yeah, that's on lock. You know what I'm saying?
How do you feel? Mine. I mean, that was a very special moment you shared with the entire world, with your fans. How did that moment feel?
It was
piped up, man. The crowd was going crazy. You know what I'm saying? It was a lot of support. It wasn't no hate.
You know what I'm saying?
Oh, not even a little bit of hate. I mean, everybody was super. I mean, I felt like I was there in the moment. All I was doing was watching the video. Oh, y'all gotta go? Well, they gotta go.
We got a jet to catch.
The Migos, y'all.
You dig?
Thank you guys for taking it.
Wait, real quick. Dana Cortez Show, best morning show in the world.
Dana Cortez Show, best show in the world. You dig?
Best show in the world. Happy Halloween. We gotta catch this jet.